picks it up. Good job on the hole. Eagles in. They lead by one. Leads him with the pass. Number 42. Off the backboard. And they're now out in front by one. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wilson. He has some info for us.
Just before the game, I talked with Coach Bennett. He told me that he has a lot of faith in the defensive ability of the Bulldogs, and today he'd like to see them match the ball. He said that would make them a very tough team to beat, not to mention make him a very happy coach.
Thank you, Tracy. Burrow dishes it to the top of the key. Goes to the crossover. Tapped on the way up, and he'll get two shots at the net.
Shooting two.
Kimmy catches it, right wing. Pass to the free throw line. Watkins. Nice.
He gets up close and personal. He closes the deal.
Leaves no room for error and no room for anybody to do anything about it. Burrows. Has it. High post.
A tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
Out left. Fishes it to the baseline. Takes the shot. Snaps inside by number 44.
That was a much quicker shot than they might have liked, but it was a pretty open look, so it's tough to fault it.
Number 42. Catches it outright. Tosses it up. The three point is going on the floor. He got three. Pass it to the strike. Kamara. He gets hammered. Good head by strike.
Shooting two.
Baseline. Dumps it off. Kamara. Number 43. Number 43. Shot. Watley one. And Pass. Left side. With the shot. Murray. Has it. Left wing. Dishes to the right wing. Watkins. Number 12. Goes up.
He gets it now. That's his first personal foul. 14 foul. Shooting two.
Crosses it over. Bounce pass to the free throw line. Burrow. Gets it. Right wing. Lee passes it to the high post. Shot clock dwindling. Burrow shoots it. Misses the free throw.
Great rebound. The big fella's not afraid to do the dirty work, Vern.
Man. One on one. From deep. No good. Under the 12. Still a 6-point lead. Burrows catches it, top of the key. Swing pass, left wing. Brown. Hits it. They draw to the line two. Right around 13 minutes left in the half. Has it, right wing. Number 34, corrals the miss inside. Number 43 inbounds the ball. Brown. Dumps it down low. The offensive rebound.
And he made him pay.
Harmony gets it on the free throw line. Hooked away. And it's scooped up by Brown.
Way too much activity down there. He forgot to score.
Catches it. Left wing. To the free throw line. Murray to give them the lead. Herman yanks it down inside.
Look at that for it. When he sees the ball go up, he isn't afraid to go after it.
Number 44 pulls it in. But they're still out in front by two. Brown throws it up. Doesn't get the go-ahead basket to play. They're still down nine. Dishes it to the left side. Number 44 calls in the board.
And that's a good job to grab that rebound. Perfect position that time.
Kamara gets it down low. Last layup, no good. George Mason can lock down opponents with their defense. They get up in your face and cause all sorts of havoc for the opposition. Launches one from beyond the arc. Watkins inbounds the ball. Under 10 minutes left in the half. Has it. Right wing. No. Snatches the rebound. He was really out of his rhythm.
That's why you have to collect yourself before going up.
Passes it to the top of the key. Murray. Snatches the offensive rebound.
What a pass. What an offensive rebound. He's going to work on the glass at both ends.
Passes. Top of the key. Brown. Lee. Dishes to the left. Down low. Fires. Backs inside the key. But they're still down by two. Under 9 minutes left in the half. Bounces it to the elbow. Number three. Almost a three-point opportunity. Instead, he'll go to the line for three.
Shooting two.
Gets it to the paint. Brown. Nice move. Number 43.
snatches it down inside. I think they threw him off just enough to affect that shot.
Number three.
Dishes it to the free throw line.
Takes it up.
He's got six.
Dishes, far side.
Number 43.
Brown bounces it to the strike.
Murray. Substitution on the court.
Both teams are making a few lineup changes.
Number three, inbounds the ball.
Just over 7 minutes left in the half.
Far side, passes it to the low ball.
Here's the spin move.
Big fella, what a tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
From close range. The shot is beautiful. They lead 30 to 22.
Uses the crossover.
Dishes it to the free throw line.
Peterson catches it. Top of the key.
Skip pass. Right wing.
Peterson gets it. Right wing. Number three. Ends it off.
Lead pass inside.
Defense. Up to a second.
17-15.
Substitution.
Number 42.
The spin move.
Burrows bounces it to the left.
It's deflected. And it's controlled by Virginia. Number three passes it up court.
I'd love to see that. He's looking around and pass. Such a defense.
Leads him with the pass. Right side, Young. For three. Number 25 has it. And that's his third rebound of the contest.
The D sloughed way off him, and he still somehow couldn't get it to go.
Feeds, left wing. Number three. Catches it. Down low. Thor passes to the wing. Nice little crossover to the paint. Low. Kicks it out to the wing. Number 25 gets the ball inside. The Cavaliers with a lot of momentum.
But if he got lucky there, Vern, you can't expect many misses when you're that open.
Watkins catches it on the free throw line. Dishes, top of the key. McKinney.
Substitution on the court.
Number 42 inbounds the ball. Has it. Top of the key. Number 42 swings it to the wing. Releases. He's punched the two from downtown.
He just lost track of where he was in the fourth.
Substitution.
You have to be able to dribble with your head up or things like this happen.
Passes it to the elbow. Burrows feeds it to the wing. Kamara with the crossover.
Sylvester Kamara.
Number 25 inbounds the ball. 1:55 left in the first half. McKinney gets it on the elbow.
He can't be happy with that miss. With all the room he had, he's got to make that shot.
Burrows dumps it off. Swing pass, left corner. No, that's the weekend foul. And a bonus here, so that'll be a 1-1 at the line.
Shooting 1-1.
Can't come across the body like that. That is a textbook reach.
Inbounds the ball. Number 44. Gets it. Out left. Burrow dishes to the right wing. They're bringing the double team. Left wing. Murray. shoot this up from deep. Virginia has been on the wrong side of this long run, and Tracy's got a report for us.
Coach Bennett is frantically talking to his assistants, trying to come up with a plan on defense to stop this run. He is not pleased with the
coach's plans. Thanks, Tracy. Give up the three and then get it right back. Kamara hands it off. Takes the shot. This is the buzzer blow. That's the hand. Inbounds it to start the second half. Peterson. Sizing up his man. Miller, he rips down the rebound.
I bet he wants another try at that shot. Or was it anyone within a mile?
McKinney. Peterson passes back to the top of the key. Number 12.
He grabs the rebound. If they leave a shooter like him open next time, believe me, he's going to make them pay for it.
Left wing. Dumps it to the middle.
Backs in.
Sylvester, command.
Watkins inbounds the middle. Virginia is really struggling to close down the middle. Tracy has something for us. Tracy?
Coach Bennett could be heard shouting to his players on the floor to help each other in the paint. They've given up way too many points close to the basket. And he knows it.
All right, Tracy. Number 12. Peterson jacks up at three. This guy wouldn't be on his feet. Just listen to people in this building. He's shooting 83% for the game. Murray has it on the elbow. Burrow. To the left side.
Oh,
the double team. Murray.
Gets it. Left wing.
Dumps it off. Number 12 takes it up. He reaches for the rebound. There's a whistle.
Substitution in the 14.
Making substitutions.
Substitution in the
14. Got a quick leader, but they need him back on the floor. About 13 and a half minutes left in the second half. Burroughs bounces it to the free throw line. Intercepted! Intercepted! Great reflection. He pounced in and hit that one up easily.
Foul!
missing your free throws, Vern. They sure would like to pad their lead.
Lamarck skips it to the left wing. Dish, right wing. Brown. Gets it in the paint.
Number 44.
Number 44. Watkins inbounds the ball.
Good for Deuce in the last pass, friend. I like to see that.
Johnson dishes it to the right side. Last shot missed by McKinney. George Mason is really struggling. To the inside. Lead pass to the paint. Johnson. Swings it to the wing. The crossover.
This is a dangerous play. That kind of defense just isn't going to fit against him.
Kamara. Young shoots. Kawhi is the man. Number 44. Number 43. Plays it right in. They cut it to six. Johnson tosses it up court. McKinney. Bounces it to the top of the key. McKinney from 18 feet away. It's off. Still a 6-point lead. Young takes a three. Gets the rebound. The D wasn't too worried about that one. Gave him room to get it off.
Mainly because they prefer the long three.
About 10.5 minutes left in the second half. Number 44.
Number 44.
Watkins inbounds the ball.
Substitution.
Catches it. Left side. Right side. Number 44. Passes to the right. Peterson hands it off. Johnson pulls the trigger. Can't get it to fall from downtown. But they're still up by six. Baseline. Number 42 backs him down. Peterson takes it up. Gets whistled.
It's in.
This is it.
That's his first personal foul.
Has picked up his first foul of the game.
Foul. Shooting two.
Inbounds the ball. gets it. Left wing. Murray to Deluna. Maybe next time. They're still down eight. Skips it to the left. Number 12. Bounces it down low. Pass. High post. Peterson. Puts it out. He snatches it off the glass. Number 25. With a great offensive rebound there. He worked so hard to establish position. They've still got an 8-point lead. Has it. High post. Number 43, dishes to the baseline. Passes it to the right wing. Number 43, position on the offensive glass. And they're now down by six.
Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court.
James Mason wants to go small and bringing another guard to do so.
Number 44, inbounds the ball. Number 12. Skips it down low. Number 43. Shoots it. Number 12. With a great look, 3 assists, and he leads his team in that category. Mark with the shot.
Defensive foul. First personal foul.
Third team foul. Line for two.
Nice effort to get the shot off. He threw off his concentration just enough.
Johnson passes it up court. Man. Johnson swings it to the wing. Man. Number 42 inbounds the ball.
Dishes it to the high post.
Leads him in.
Gives it to the top of the key.
Fouls him!
Shooting two.
Some difficulties.
There's a whistle.
They need to get cautious.
Substitution. Lee is back in the game after a short rest. Burrows.
Bounces it to the left side. Peterson gets it. Left wing.
last shot missed from three-point range.
He might have been thrown up by how wide open.
Sylvester, come on.
Number 44, inbounds the ball.
Two minutes remaining.
Lead pass, down low.
Such an outstanding passer.
Number 44. Catches it in the paint. Pulled in by number 12.
A little sloppy on the release.
You're right. Just a little, but it cost him there. Number 12. Passes to the wing. To the paint. Number 44. Hands it off. Dumps it inside. Shoots from 13 feet. On McKinney. 5-4. Terrific pass. Burrows. Swings it to the left wing.
Space under the glass and pounce on that rebound.
Peterson has it on the strike. Hands it off. From downtown, number 44 grabs the ball. The Patriots bring it up the court. Kamara.
That's a desperate Kamara.
McKinney inbounds the ball.
Virginia knocks off the Patriots 80-70.